everybody, it's Las Vegas Bus Sales. I'm Johnny Ringo. What I got behind me here is one of those nice little budget shuttles. This is a 2015 Glaval. Seating capacity on this is 8 and 2, plus you got some folding seats. That puts it under the CDL requirement in most states. You got an E350 chassis with that 5.4 Ford V8 in there. Tried and true, ran that in F-150 for a number of years, you might recall. Reliable engine. Let's take a walk around and check it out. Like I said, this is a great budget shuttle. I'm gonna walk around and see if I can point anything out, but it is clean. This is a very nice shuttle. You got your large mirrors, you got plenty of meat on your front tires there. Rear tires, you've got plenty of meat, but they are on the other side of their life. I would run them for a while for sure. Wait till we get inside there. Those large windows give your passengers a great view. Yep, and I love these Glavals. Straight down the side, really clean shuttle, but check out this back end. No one's backed into anything. It's nice and clean, straight bumper all the way across. Nice thing about this, a real treat, rear door. Floors are all in great shape. Ceilings too. Nice solid door too. That's not flimsy. And then over here, you got two solid doors. Look at that. Pops right open. You've got your Rycon lift there. You throw your switch up there in the front, put the parking brake in, turn your power on, this thing operates. Don't forget your cones. So, same story on this side. It's really clean. We don't see any damages or repairs. Well taken care of. You got another battery box here in the back. It operates everything to the rear. Let's go on inside and check it out. Check out that driver's area. You got a little bit of wear on the steering wheel on the bottom, but overall, good shape. Simple controls, easy to manage. You got front and rear AC. You've got your wheelchair lift. That's about it, and your door controller. It all looks good, but check out this ceiling. These Glavals have a lot of room in them. Overhead grab handles and a lot of width, but let me check this out. Let me tell you this story. 8 seated, and you've got 2 wheelchair dedicated in the back here. But if you'd like, I'm gonna go through this as well as I can, and I hope you follow me. But you flip these up, now you've got 4 seated and 3 dedicated, or 3 wheelchair positions. You got the 2 dedicated in the back and then this one made available. So you got a couple of options there in terms of your passengers. Really nice little shuttle. 10 passenger, under the CDL requirements in most states, 2015 Glaval on an E350 chassis with that tried and true 5.4. If you want more information, come visit us at lasvegasbussales.com. Call us 877-456-9804. We'd love to talk to you about this. Have a nice day.